gentlemen, boys and girls, Disney's Hollywood Studios invites you to join us for our Holly Jolly Holiday Spectacular. Get ready for a rockin' good time and enjoy Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell!
Santa's Village, the North Pole Christmas Eve Command Center Coordinator, McGee!
Hello, Disney's Hollywood Studios! Tonight we've got a special holiday transmission from the big guy himself, Santa Claus. And to make sure the site is holly jolly, I'm sending in our top prep and landing team, Lenny and Wayne. It's classified Kringle Level 9, but Prep and Landing are an elite unit of elves who get houses around the world ready for the big guy's arrival. Their mission? Get in, get out, never be noticed. Oh, Lenny! Wayne! Where are you?
Right here, Jingle Bell.
Go for Partridge. Sir, you are live in 3, 2, 1.
Wayne? Santa's not in his office.
Great Garland. McGee!
I just tried his cell phone. No answer, typical.
Hey, I know where to look. His cabinet of magic snow globes.
Yes, of course. Activating remote vault access now.
Spot the big guy in one of his magic snow globes?
You know, for a large bearded man in a bright red suit, he sure can blend in. Keep your eyes open, Tree Skirt.
Thank you.
Festive?
Festive, yes, but still no sign of the big guy.
Frostbite. Okay, I'm out.
GBM, check. Grappling hook, check. Angel air gun,
check.
Sparkle ornament?
I got extra. Oh no! Hey! Hello, Orlando!
Oh boy. You all right there, buddy?
I love you, Wayne! You're so adorable!
Yes, I'm aware. Stay with me, Lanny.
Christmas is so sparkly. It just melts my heart. Christmas roasting on an open fire. Frost nipping at your bones.
Thank you. special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly sandy cup to add a little sparkly smoke.
In the pear tree, we have rescued the big guy.
Happy to have you back, sir. We are live with Orlando.
It's thanks to Lani and Wayne. They're the ones who saved Christmas and me, after all. But as long as family and friends are together, like here in Orlando, there will always be Christmas. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
We should definitely have a party.
It's really not in the budget this time.
Enjoy the rest of your evening here at Disney's Hollywood Studios.